There were scenes of joy and jubilation on Sunday in Gabon after the appointment of Guy Zuba Ndama as the president of the Congress for Heritage and Modernity, a new opposition party in the country. After his appointment in the Constituent Congress, the former president of the National Assembly did not hesitate to criticize President Ali Bongo's administration. The dream was that of social and economic prosperity, that we would conquer the borders of our collective efforts. But instead, we found ourselves with a huge catalogue of broken promises. The new party is calling on President Ali Bongo to present official documents of his authentic birthplace before the official submission of election papers.
S'il n'est pas en mesure de le faire,
if he is unable to do so, our intentions and the intentions of the people of Gabon in general will be to boycott the elections. After that, we must enhance conditions for transparent elections, because we can no longer condone a coup that would destabilize Gabon. Gabon's presidential elections are slated for August 27th, while campaigns are expected to kick off on August 12th.